How are you doing, everybody? It's me, Ronas. You're back again with, well, the first episode of Smite. I got into Smite, I want to say yesterday, and God, I love playing Smite now. Through my friends, actually got me into playing it, and I've been playing it pretty much almost nonstop since. But, anyways, it's just a real fun game. Like, if you've never tried it before, I suggest you do at least just play like one round and see if you like it. But yeah, it really is fun. Like, you get to play as all these gods and they're from like different mythos, which is really fun. Like Schnurrnyrdberg. Yeah, he's cool. Or flipping Cupid. I mean, it's Cupid, guys. Rama. Like, look at my boy.
Happy New Year! Cupid!
Let's blow something up!
What are you staring at?
What?
Cupid!
You've made the right choice! You've made the right choice.
What the heck?
Cupid! What are you staring at?
Let's blow something up!
Gadget coming.
What are you staring at?
Oh, he must be full of sort. Okay, what? I'm like, I haven't seen these Isamuni. What? Oh, she's like a dead assassin lady. Okay, well.
You're going to have a special time you have awakened me.
Izanami.
What answers do you seek?
Oh, never mind. Alright, let's start it, boys. Let's get it started and copyright. Seriously, don't demonetize me. Please, the YouTube gods. Don't do this to me! Alright. Let's get this bread, boys. Okay. Any day now. Magic does it. Okay. Go with our boy, Sun Wukong. Because he is MLG. For sure. So we got Nia. Whatever. Sun Wukong, Merlin, and Ares. So it sounds like we are pretty differentiating mythos. Nice. Oh, and Kulin. Perfect. Let's get this. This is Sun Tzu, Abu. Okay. Cool, let's get this bread, boys. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do this. So yeah, I have to say, I love mythos. Like, reading up on mythos and all their differentiating gods and characters. So it's like, most of these I know, most of these I don't know. For instance, I know Sun Wukong, I know Ares, I know Kukulin. I know Merlin, obviously, but I don't know anyone else, which I'm just like, why don't I know you? But let's do this, boys. Also, I apologize if you're hearing other voices. I don't have soundproof anything, so it's like literally I have my family upstairs being loud as ever. Playing cards with a card shuffler, so it's like, can you not please? But I hope you guys don't mind. So yeah. Kara, Neith, Kuklin, Ares, Sun Wukong, Merlin, Bellonia, on how Apoosh sunset. Sunset, yes. Gosh, I don't know, man. And it's like the loading kills me. It's like, why it taking so long to load? Why does Ares have a shield with a skull on it? Why is it Kukulkan, and why did they not go with Quetzalcoatl? That would have been an
amazing one. Need to be taught a lesson. Feel the power.
This is first. This is the Rocky Boys. Let's get this bread. Like one way is dead. Get ready for this. Get ready. You do that for you. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four, three, two, one.
Observe true.
Yeet! Ha!
Triple kill! Killing spree!
Die for your master!
Yes, indeed.
It's only the beginning.
Double kill!
Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
Triple kill!
I don't know what I did, but I hit 76. The 72 transformation did not appear as a new character than myself. I forgot what all the 72 transformations were. It was literally easy. Why is it specifically 72? Huh? Okay, I think I'm poisoned.
An ally has been slain.
Hey, cool, look at that. She's doing an absolutely nothing.
Double kill. Killing spree.
Very good. We'll have a freaking
triple kill.
Oh, armor is very good.
Quadra kill. Rampage.
Die for your master.
There we go.
Double kill.
Get out of here. Look at this dude.
Killing spree.
Got a plan. Oh my god, brilliant.
Feel the power.
Transcendent. Actually, I'll transcend. And
unstoppable.
The better. Oh, cool.
An enemy has been
in a second.
Rally here!
Double kill.
Immortal! Divine!
Then you're trying to mess me with your characters.
The cycle of life continues.
Immortal! I am unbeatable! Triple kill!
Oh, easy. You should be flipping
Godlike! My
playing this game. The new song is really my favorite game.
Very cool.
What's this? More damage? What?
The shield! The unknown! The dragon's fall!
I can't die yet! I am
too far! You have seen more! I can walk up and let up my army. Flop. Flippy. Gap. Here comes the boom, and that boy is retired.
I wheel the chain, buddy, to get rich. I've got your new ball and chain.
Gosh, I love Smite. I love smiting my enemies. That left me rather tired. Just kidding, Sunny Comic. Alright, so Leaf Dare taken. I wonder why, maybe because you were staying there doing absolutely nothing with that again. Top is this. Thank you. Thank you much.
What? Never trigger.
Oh, hey, and I did a treasure chest. Wow, look at that, folks. You know what? Let's check out that treasure chest. See exactly what we got in store. Four skin. Oh, it's four. Cool. Well, thank you all. I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh wait, if you guys enjoyed the video, then you know what to do. See you guys in the next one. Bye.